Sometimes I look back on the times we spent together and wonder, is it worth it to abandon you, to abandon our friendship? And I wonder if I did the right thing. Life's too short to hold a grudge, is what they say, but I'm not even upset at you anymore. You, me, her, chocolate, graham cracker, marshmallow, we were closer than we even realized at the time. But it didn't work out. We made mistakes. We put our friendship on the line and it fell off. Were we being hasty? No. It's hard to be friends with you. You're always veiled in a cloud of drama, seeking it out wherever you can find it. Your interest in people is fleeting. You drift apart from others faster than if both of you were in a raging river. When you get upset, you don't say a word. You just sigh and shake your head and pretend it's fine. If you're not going to share what's bothering you, at least get better at acting like it doesn't. Your actions are foolhardy. They come from a place of deep compassion, but all you do is make it worse. You try to spread awareness about things that don't affect you, have never affected you. You have no idea what you're talking about. First, I enjoyed your company. Then I fell in love. Then I despised you. I gave you a second chance and you blew it. But I don't hate you. I didn't abandon you. I didn't abandon our friendship. You did. And if that's your choice, so be it. But I hope when you think about me, you remember the good times we had and not the fights. That's what I'm doing for you. And finally, good luck.